Celebrity Insider.
The royal wedding of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle is almost here, and hopefully, those who were lucky enough to snag an invite are aware of the strict rules they must follow on the couple's big day. What must the people on the guest list know before they show up at St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle on May 19? According to an etiquette expert who talked to The Express, you absolutely cannot touch the Queen, you must bow or curtsy, and you must call her Your Majesty instead of Your Royal Highness, a common mistake. The associate director at professional etiquette coaching company De Bretz, Lucy Hume, says that touching Queen Elizabeth is considered one of the greatest taboos surrounding the royal family. A common misconception is that getting something wrong is equivalent to breaking the law, but Hume says that there are no official legal rules in place. If you feel that you may have caused an offense, you should simply apologize, try not to panic, and stay calm. Hume also added, "It would seem from what we've seen of members of the royal family in public that they are very accustomed to a variety of different situations. They meet people from different backgrounds all the time, and they're very accustomed to putting people at ease. It's unlikely you would cause offense." The etiquette expert does warn that guests who want to try their luck at a selfie with the Queen better ask first and respect boundaries. She says it is not usually appropriate to take a picture with a member of the royal family, so if you want to try to snap a pic, it is best to ask permission. Prince Harry and Markle's wedding is the biggest of the year, and the expectation is that millions will either flock to the town of Windsor, Berkshire to sneak a peek at the bride who is rumored to be wearing a $135,000 Ralph and Russo wedding gown or watch the event on television. Markle's father, Thomas Markle, will be walking her down the aisle. And her mother, Doria Ragland, will also be in attendance. Markle's parents should be arriving in the UK next Monday to prepare for their daughter's big day. The couple is also honoring Harry's late mother Princess Diana in a few different ways. Their wedding flowers will include white garden roses in the displays, Diana's favorite flower, and the Spencer family will be on the guest list, including Diana's sister Sarah McCorkadale and Lady Jane Fellows, their partners and children, and her brother Earl Spencer and his wife and children. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will marry May 19 at St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle.